lot. tattoos. That's to work.
Shouldn't get careless.
Too low.
No escape.
First.
Harden up.
Leaving so soon. Can't run from debt. Pay your dues.
New punch.
I'll be back.
Happy to apply.
New punching lucky today.
Try to keep up. Where do you think you're at?
I'm getting sick of this game.
I'll be back.
Yeah!
New hunting.
Need more.
What? Now's enough.
What's one more important?
Take this!
Where do you think you're going? Where do you think you're going?
I'll be back. I'll be back.
You win this battle.
Where do you think you're going?
I'll be back.
I'm ready.
Cut down like this.
I'll be back. I'll be back. I'll be back.
Thank you.
close enough.
What's one more opponent?
Log the junkie.
This isn't over, Devil Cheap Tricks.
Where do you think you're going?
You win.
This will go down.
You shouldn't get careless.
My work.
I'm getting sick of
this. Now you're testing my patience.
Surprise!
Where are you?
Yeah. Right.
Insolent shall be punished.
You need to hurry up! that all you've got? Now you're testing my patience.
Sand, your sacrifice is ready.
Finally, some target practice.
Going. Wow, this half really sucks. I really actually hate this pile abyss rotation. I'm staring into your soul, but my camera's up here. It's not like it's not where I'm looking. Yeah, I really hate this rotation here. This really, really sucks. Is he gonna run? No. Good thing I don't know anything about this game, so if you mess up, I will never know. It doesn't matter. It's not a competitive game anyway, so. It's a single player game. A single player live service game that you always have to be connected to the internet to play. So good. This game ever, am I right or am I right? Yeah, it's so good. I'm actually planning on quitting soon. Actually, I don't even know if you're following me. I mean, you've come into my chat before, at least. I guess you are following me. No, you're not. But you've come into my chat before. I'm here a little sarcasm I don't know. I hear a little sarcasm I don't know. What? Yeah, I mean it was yes, I understand it was sarcastic because the game isn't good. Sorry, my dad came to talk to me. seriously only going to get 3 stars on this whole abyss rotation. That's kind of yikes. I mean, this is a really annoying abyss, so. I might not even be able to get 3 stars. Actually, this is kind of nuts. Stop dashing, bro! That is so... Okay. Wow. I might not even finish this abyss rotation, because this is so effing annoying. I mean, this is just unfun. This is just super unfun. Even with the shielder, it's like, it's garbage. I see you love this game so much. Oh, I do. Definitely. I'm actually planning on quitting soon because I love it so much. Sounds good to me. Nice. Wait, how did you find me? Because you've typed in my chat before. Like, if you don't play the game, just wondering how you found me. I was looking for people with face cams, got it. Makes sense? Yeah, I don't know. Okay, I don't know what I was thinking about saying. Yeah, I really kind of don't like how many people don't have face cams. I mean, yeah. I guess that's it. Oh, and I don't even have enough. Okay. Like, I kind of hate VTubers, honestly. Oh my gosh, wow. Wow. Holy moly. That was fun. Yeah, if I don't, Yeah, if I die again, I'm just not gonna... I'm just quitting, honestly. I'm quitting this... this game mode here. For this rotation, at least. Because that... this is bullcrap. This is a big load of bullcrap. Oh! It swirled! Nice, it swirled again. Do you know what the word is? What? What word? Bird is the word? Oh, yeah. Should have figured. Okay. It looks like I probably can do this. If they stop effing dashing, maybe. Oh my gosh. I have no shields on. Okay. Nice. I did it. Oh, that was painful. Hey, I don't know what you did, but woo. Thank you, thank you. Hype, hype, what is this? Feeling 74 hype. Wow. Wow, look, I got so many rewards. Crazy. Crazy. Whoa. Whoa. And I don't care about any of these, which is nice, except the last one. Great. Nothing. Garbage. Now these are gonna show up here on the side. Wow. I didn't know they changed the rewards again, but whatever. Bam. Defeat boss opponents. Crazy. Crazy, crazy. Okay, you want to see something else? Crazy, whoa. Whoa, crazy, whoa, whoa. Okay, well that wasn't it, but this, watch, crazy. Crazy, whoa, whoa, crazy. This is time gated as heck, bro. 7, 8. Okay. Got it. Okay, this is crazy. Are you ready? Crazy, crazy. Okay, do I want to make a new team? No, not really. This one, crazy. Is this game dead, bro? How long do I have to match to actually get? Or how long do I have to be in queue to actually get a match? Oh my gosh. Crazy, crazy. I go first? No, I don't. Well, actually, I don't know. I didn't see. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Trending Genshin Pilot. What? I'm so confused. I'm so confused. Genshin pilot. Busy, burnt out? Oh my gosh, bro. People are literally selling services to play Genshin Impact for you. Are you fudging kidding me? Yikes. Yikes. That's a big fat yikes. Oh, I forgot I could do this. Nice, yeah, I'll do that then.
This man did it! This man actually-
Oh! That's crazy! Oh my gosh! That's crazy, that's insane! That's insane. Thank you, Corey2Valid with 3Ds. Corey_2Valid with 3Ds for the follow. I greatly appreciate it. Well, I got to go, Legman. Thank you. Thank you for stopping by. And I hope you have a good day. Or good night, or whatever. Whatever you just, you know, whatever you're doing, I hope you, I hope it's good for you, I guess. Wow. Okay, that's fine, I guess. I don't know why this goes to the right. Like, this pulls out to the right. That's weird. Oh my gosh, man. Whatever. I really want, Iroh. Here. Good enough, I guess. Yeah, I don't really need another one of these. I just have no more dice, which sucks. You know, I guess Xiangling did her, she did her job, so. It's fine. What? Wait, what? The fudge. Okay. Hydro, so I want hydro electro. Whatever. That's fine. Wait, I can just kill her this turn. Wow. That was sick. Yeah, I mean, there's, like, nothing else for me to do here. Actually, how do I get friendship or whatever on them? Proficiency? Wait, what is it? 10 proficiency? Okay. Deck cards. preview deck, copy deck. Proficiency 8. How do you increase this? Engaging in more duels and obtain the corresponding rewards. Only the use of your own decks in duels will increase proficiency. Got it. Okay, so 4. Oh, okay. It's like whichever got it. Okay, that makes sense. Noelle is 4. Got it. Okay. So I'm like very slowly getting proficiency with characters. And then these are all. Oh my god! And those are all the same because I only use them in a deck together. Okay. Do I want to work towards this right now, though? That's the real question. Proficiency, it only increases when I win with them? No. I just have to play games with them. Sure. Okay, so I'm just gonna try and get proficiency 10 with, like, something. Okay, guys, 1010 on Twitter. Let's talk about content creating with Genshin. Hey, it's me, 1010, the Genshin YouTube Doom poster today. You're not the Doom poster. Are you fudging kidding me? Oh, I also haven't changed the card back. I'm dumb. That's really good, yeah. That's really good, oh my gosh. Today I want to write down some thoughts and feel that I wanted to talk about. Okay, whoa, yeah, this grammar is questionable, I do have to say. Okay, talk about content. Okay, for the longest time, I've wanted to talk about something. Some thoughts? Yeah, the grammar. Oh my gosh, bro. I just never really bothered before. That's a lot. That was a lot of damage, actually. What the fudge? I think it's important to reflect on yourself and your content. Admitting that most of the content I create tends to head toward the negative side. What is this? Okay, whoa! Whoa, that's not what I wanted. Okay, then I should say it. No, if my character, I can't read this. The grammar's so bad. It is for this reason how Genshin main react to criticism isn't far off when you say any valid criticism towards a character is always treated as an insult on that character. Wow. Yeah, I'm getting a little smashy-washy here for sure. When I say a character is... When I say a character is fine slash average slash mid, people treat that as an insult. Yeah, I mean, people are just defending these, like, fictional characters. That's really the problem. Okay. I create... and I know this for a fact because I create Genshin content. People who refuse to say anything about new characters at all... know this for a fact because I... Yeah, I think I'm just gonna do Barbara this round, actually. You know what? I'll maybe try Xiangling. Oh, perfect. Now I play this. Now I play, and I'm an idiot as well. I also could have fudging. I'm so dumb. I could have ulted. I could have ulted. I'm dumb. But I really do want to. Okay. That is just so much damage, bro. Yeah, weapons might be kind of OP, bro. Like, this is ridiculous. I guess you do need Wagner, like, for everything. That's kind of nuts. Like, weapons are super strong, I guess. Well, I was angry, and they're wrong. This is totally wait. What? Ouch! And then there's that. Ouch! And then it makes another nice. That's sick. Okay. This costs 3 because of the artifact. Okay, that's fine. It's fine, whatever. I can afford to do this, right? I need a heal. I'm not gonna be able to heal. Okay, when... This is 3 plus 3. Okay, that's fine. So, I'm gonna do this, and then he's gonna kill Xiangling, and then I'm gonna kill him. Yeah, that's fine. Come on, do it, you coward. Yup. Okay, nice. I mean, he's just gonna kill me here, right? Okay, actually... No. Nice. I think I'm actually gonna win here. Nothing he has can kill me, I don't think. What? Okay, I'm confused. This Twitlonger didn't say anything, really. Which is super cool. Bro, don't tell me. Please don't tell me. He's gonna whip out another dice. Another die. Please. Nice. Ah-ha-ha. Ah-ha-ha. Epic. Agreed, man. You want, it's a sticky situation. You want view sunshine and rainbows is the way to go, no matter how opposite of that you feel, but you want the truth? You're branded negative despite the positives mentioned as well. Mofos come to a MetaFocus channel only to complain that their character is rated not meta, but hey, it's the downside of a large-sized community which attracts all sorts of people. I guess so. Sure. Well, what would be fun? Like, what would another deck be that's fun? Like, what the fudge? What about healing? Deals 200 damage for each friendly summon on the field. Deals +2 additional damage. I'm thinking Rodea might be OP, yeah. But like, what is like a I can't die team? I guess it's like, it's already the one I have. It's the one I already have, I guess. You know what I'm thinking? Rodea Ganyu? Rodea Ganyu die? Maybe? Heal your active character for 2 HP and all your characters on standby for 1 HP. Okay, that seems pretty good. But Rodea. Immediately use Tide and Tor at once. When your Rodea, who has this card equipped, uses Titan Tor, all of your summons gain plus one usages. What? Wait, this is not. Here's the thing. I kind of want Barbara on the right. Right? Okay. Ooh. We got the Sealy Man. Anything I can do for you? Okay. We got another guy. The company sucks. And the game is poorly designed. Get away from me, you freak, with four instead of an A. What the fudge? What? True. What about it? Bro, why are the people that join me, like... Well, actually, all the pretentious people use these emotes. Why do you keep playing? Okay, nice. Wanna play a card game? Not really. Okay. That was a good one. Okay. What an odd interaction. Wow. Okay, okay. Huh. Okay. Actually, I can just do this. I can just do it from here. Okay, Gon Yu, Rodea Barbara. Huh. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna get off soon. I'll just do this deck and play one more game. And then I will get off. When your active character is Ganyu, equip this card. After Ganyu equips this card... Yes. When your Ganyu who has this card equip, use Frostflake Arrow. Uses Frostflake Arrow. Cry damage dealt by this skill... Plus one if this skill has been used before during this match, and now deals 3 piercing damage to all opposing characters on standby instead. Wait. This is like, why would you not have it in the fudging deck, or what? Oh, and this is her alt? Oh. Okay. Sure. And honestly, what do these do? What do these do, bro? Deal 2 Hydra damage at the end phase, 2 uses. Deal 1, 3 uses. Can block 2 damage once this effect is depleted. Deal 2 Hydra damage. And this is a summon. Okay. I feel like this isn't worth because it's an alt, but alright. But this is worth, this is super worth, oh. Whoops, I don't have 2 to put in the deck. Fudge. Okay, Tubby, that's a must-have. Tubby, and then... I'm expecting to heal with Barbara. Oh yes, and that too, and that too. That too. You know, gotta add all the must-haves. And that too, probably. You know, sometimes they go crazy with the summons, so I'm just gonna add that. And you know what? Here's the thing. This is like a finisher. Like her ult is like a finisher, so I'm not exactly sure why they would make it so that you have a bonus. You know, like, yeah, I'm not sure why they would make it so that. So that you have a bonus after doing it, like after ulting once, that just doesn't make sense to me. You know what? F you. And this is, what is it? Never die. Never die. Can I not? What the fudge, bro? Okay, do I actually have to? Yikes. Okay, sure. Okay, cool. And then this one. That's nice, actually. Flaming flower stamina. Yeah, and then this one. Water. Water. No, the Mondstadt one is just so boring. The Mondstadt board is just so gosh dang boring. Yeah, woo! Wait. Okay. I really want Tubby. Please? Could I please have a Tubby? Okay. Never mind. And I hear the Inazuma music. Whoa. Okay. I guess I probably should have stayed on Ganyu. I'm so dumb. I don't know what that was. Oh my gosh, bro. Got it, I see. Finally, what the fu- I'll keep that. All right, whatever. That's fine. Ow. Ha. Yeah. Yeah. I think I'm just gonna do that. Huh. Okay. Whoa! That's not okay. That's really not okay. And I think I may be dead already because I don't know if I go first. Okay, I do go first. Yeah, F you, honest. Oh. Okay. So I'm like never switching back to Ganyu now, I guess. I really need some card draw, honestly. That is insane! That's crazy! I'm sorry, that's insane! That's nuts! That's just so dumb. Oh, nice. Okay, I do kill her then. Do I even want to apply Hydra to myself? I guess I don't. I guess I really kind of don't. No. No. Wait, this has three usages? What? And he has his full pool here. Which is great. His full dice pool. Wait, that has three usages. I'm pretty sure that needs to be nerfed. Pretty sure that needs to be nerfed. Who am I okay with dying? I mean, I don't have a choice. I'm pretty sure I just lose here, actually. Yeah, that's not okay. That's not okay. Well, how did that deal 5 to me? 3 plus 1. Oh, and then I had Dendro on myself. Got it. That's great. Yeah, that's really kind of nuts, bro. And I didn't even... Okay, well, that's it. Yeah, that's insane, actually. And I have... Like, I literally have summon removal, so that's crazy. That's really kind of crazy, actually. Yeah, I really kind of need more card draw. Okay, one more game, and then I'm done for today. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Okay, do I just want the same of a bunch of these? Yeah. Good. Perfect, perfect. I feel like this is more valuable, actually. I don't care. I don't care. Am I ending my round? No, I'll just do this. Why not? Okay. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. The game is tripping out. Got it, cryo. I just want cryo pretty much here. Okay, please, 5 cryo. I would like 5. Okay. Okay, they have no summons, so. That's fine. Create 1 cryo die. What? Okay. I feel like that may be valuable later. And yeah, I think I am just gonna use this here. And now he's just gonna absolutely... Okay, that... That's kinda nuts, actually, because it deals as much as something like this, and it has a bonus on top. That's nuts. Hey, Lieben, nice. Okay, 3 cryo, which I just got there, basically. Or more. I guess I can get more. I mean, this is 3? That's seriously 3? Yeah, I don't need another cryo. Or you can just give it to me anyway, I guess. Wait, what? Do I need card draw or do I need this? Okay, well, this is fast anyway, so. I really kind of need guaranteed, actually, right now. How much is this normally, actually? Whatever, it doesn't matter. Okay. That's weird. But sure. Come on, come on. Thank you. I actually will not be able to ult this time. So never mind. Okay, someone's calling me. Hold up. Okay, this is kind of overkill, but whatever. All right, great. That's it for this stream then. Thank you guys so much for joining me. Thank you for spending your most valuable resource, the time of your life, on watching my stream. And have a good one. Oh yeah, I opened a closet back there. It's ugly, but whatever. Alright, yep, that's it. Oh. Sick. Yeah, that's it. Goodbye.